Chad Wackerman just did a solo album recently, and the album's called 40 Reasons. And we've been playing a tune from his album, and this one's called Tell Me. We'll be right back.
We asked Alan if it was easier or more difficult for him to improvise over his own compositions.
Quite often the funniest thing is people will say, oh, well, you write your own tunes, so it's easy to play on your own tunes, but it's not, for me, easy to play on my own tunes. Sometimes I'll write a tune and then have a terrible hard time with it. It's just that when I'm writing the tune, I'm not considering how difficult it's going to end up being to solo over. I don't think about that till it's done. Then when it's done, I go, how am I going to do that?